let first be cordially invite you for our installations of money assembly on 10th February at 9 a.m. in our school auditorium. Sister, please do come. Thank you.
Thank you.
The much bigger movement of the day. Sister Philomena will now announce the names of the head girl and head boy of the primary section and newly elected bachelors of various houses who will be led by the respected house teachers on the stage.
The head girl of the primary section for the year 2024-2025. Samra Desai.
Captain Gautami.
leadership is to produce more leaders, not to more followers. With a strong attitude, the new elected Lotus House in charge, Ms. Vasudhara, filled up the badges for Captain Gautami Payanar and Vice Captain Mohit Kumar Manu.
Thank you.
honestly and faithfully.
Honestly and faithfully.
Uphold.
Uphold.
The rules of my school.
The rules of my school.
To the best.
Thank you.
Did you like this assembly?
Yes.
And what you like the most today? You like the dance or the installation ceremony? What you like the most?
Dance.
Only dance, you like? You not like the installation ceremony? No. So first and foremost, I would like to thank Miss Aisha and the student of First B. You have done very well, children. All give them a huge round of applause. For the students, stay from the beginning till now. You have stayed quite very good. Now it's only 5 minutes. Just stay very good, children. So I would like to thank Miss Aisha for the beautiful backdrop. It's very pretty, very good, or no?
Yes.
Thank you, Miss Aisha, for putting up such a beautiful backdrop and making this atmosphere so nice, so pleasant. And it was really a wonderful day for all of us, especially for primary section. Respect, and now it is the responsibility of all the parent holders, engaged listening to them. Very often I hear complaints, small girls are not listening to the elder ones. It is not for their children. See, when the teachers are not there, they are the ones who are there to serve you. So it is the responsibility that you give each one of you to respect each other. You do respect?
Yes.
And also, now we have you have shown us your parents. Now when they go to your class, to mine, see that you are listening to them. Don't give them that answer. Okay, children? Yes?
Yes.
Very good. Once again, I thank all of us, we children, really all of them are excellent. It is so cute today. Well, we are really meeting you. And I can see how much of joy you have. And within a short time, you practice and you perform very well. Very good, children. A special thanks to Miss Aisha. Thank you.
Thank you.